A brush fire in Wilbraham today spread and caught fire to a house. This happened around 5 o'clock tonight on Warren Road. Wilbraham Fire Captain Wendy Denning told 22 News someone was illegally burning brush when the flames spread, burning the outside of the home. No one was living in the house. It was being renovated. No one was hurt.